What's up, CA students? 678, Jake here. And I sure do miss you all. And I know that this season continues to be a unique challenge for all of us. But I also know that this is a unique opportunity to lean into a gracious and present and powerful God together. And I just wanted to take a moment to encourage you, to ask you, to call you. Let's keep doing life with Jesus together in this season. I love this verse from Acts chapter 2, verse 46. They worshiped together at the temple each day, met in homes for the Lord's Supper, and shared their meals with great joy and generosity. The early church, they met at the temple. We'll call that the big room. That's like going to CA students on a Wednesday night. Then they met in homes. We're gonna call that the small room. And that's kind of like how we do life groups at CA students in 678. And I wanna encourage you, even though we're not physically meeting together for the big room, the principle remains the same. Coming together to worship God, to be instructed and comforted by His word, to know Him and to make Him known. So I wanna encourage you, don't just consider it tuning in to church. Consider it being the church. And come to life groups where we can go even deeper together, study the scriptures, and know each other. We love you so much. We are praying for you. We're thankful for you. And my encouragement, my call, my ask, let's keep doing this season together on Wednesday night and life groups as well.